Hey guys, Lee Martin here from sportsbookreview.com to share with you my top picks for UFC Vegas 32, Sandhagen versus Dillashaw. We had a great betting week last week, so let's continue that momentum in this upcoming weekend. Before I get into my breakdowns and picks, real quick, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. Now let's check out some of the action I'm taking for this weekend. For my first pick, I really like the women's flyweight matchup between Miranda Maverick and Maycee Barber. I believe this is a perfect matchup as both girls are incredibly similar in many ways. Both are very well-rounded. They can take the heat on the ground and also on the feet. On paper, Maverick does appear to be the stronger fighter. She's very accurate when it comes to her striking, and she is great at utilizing her punch-kick combo to close the distance. Once she is in the pocket, she can bring you down to the ground and suffocate you since that is where she's most dangerous. Barber had a great start to her UFC career until recently, where she suffered two consecutive losses, one to Roxanne Modafferi in 2020 and the other to Alexa Grasso in February 2021. Both of these losses were by unanimous decision. And in her fight against Modafferi, Barber suffered from a leg injury that definitely affected her fight game against Grasso. But we can't let that take away from Barber's overall skills. Just like Maverick, Barber is great at mixing up her combos and always tries to apply forward pressure. When she is able to close the distance and let her hands fly, that is when she is most dangerous, since she does hold that knockout power. Now, since Barber's recent loss to Grasso, Barber changed camps and is now fighting under Team Alpha Male. She said in an interview that her confidence has grown tremendously and that she will be the best version of herself on Saturday. She is itching to finish Maverick and mentioned that she is prepared for wherever the fight lands, meaning if it stays on the feet or makes it to the ground. Barber has been focusing on their common opponent, Jillian Robertson. Yes, Maverick defeated Robertson by unanimous decision, but Barber finished Robertson in the first round. I envision Barber breaking her losing skid by the help of her new training camp and the recovery of her injury. Barber keeps mentioning how she wants to finish Maverick, so don't be surprised if this fight is a brutal one. I'm taking Maycee Barber plus 120 via BetOnline. Moving on to my second pick in the main event, Cory Sandhagen versus TJ Dillashaw. Now, this is going to be such a great main event because both of these guys are finishers. I must mention first, Dillashaw is returning from his 2-year suspension from the UFC. Prior to his suspension, he suffered a knockout loss to Henry Cejudo in the first round. Prior to that fight, Dillashaw fought against Cody Garbrandt twice and won both by knockout. He was an incredibly well-rounded fighter with great footwork, and he usually aimed to counter rather than being the one to lead the fight. Sandhagen, on the other hand, is extremely close to getting another shot at the title, especially if he defeats Dillashaw. His last loss was actually against the current champ, Aljamain Sterling, back in 2020. He lost via submission in the first round. He's primarily a striker with a very high output. He flows well with his strikes while switching up his stance, adding in feints, and also jumping kicks, spinning attacks, you name it. He is definitely in his prime right now. After his loss to Sterling, Sandhagen gained 2 wins by knockout. In fact, 6 out of his last 9 wins were by knockout, and he himself has never been knocked out. Now, my main question would be about Dillashaw's ability to avoid ring rust. He has been outside of the octagon for 2 years, so I wonder how his chin will hold. He already has 2 knockout losses on his record, and I would not be surprised if Sandhagen gave him his third. With a height and reach advantage, combined with such high quality and skills, it's hard to fade the Sandman. With that said, I'm going to take Cory Sandhagen minus 182 via BetOnline. Those are all of my top picks for UFC Vegas 32, Sandhagen versus Dillashaw. To find more breakdowns and picks to help you make your best bets for this upcoming UFC event, just go to sbrpicks.com/UFC. Be sure to also check out our weekly UFC picks and prediction show with David Mannion and our special guests. They share with you all their top breakdowns and picks for the entire main card. Remember to also give this video a like and subscribe to our channel so you never miss any content. Best of luck to you all this weekend. I'll see you around.